All things are possible if I believe. Luke 1 verse 37. Without faith, it's impossible to please God. Hebrews 11 verse 6. Faith has substance. Faith is the substance of the things I hope for, and it is the evidence of things I do not yet see. Hebrews 11 verse 1. Because I obey the Lord my God and do all he commands, the benefits are, all this blessing will come on me and overtake me. I am blessed coming in and going out. I am the head and not the tail. I am above and not beneath. And the Lord shall command his blessing upon my storehouse. He blesses the work of my hands. I will lend and not borrow, and I shall not lack anything. Deuteronomy 28, verse 1 to 14. This sign shall follow them that believe, and I believe. I will cast out devil in Jesus' name. I will speak in new languages. No deadly thing shall harm me. And if I'm giving poison to drink, it won't hurt me. And I will lay hands on the sick, and they shall recover. I expect it. Mark 16, verse 17 through 18. Whatsoever I ask the Father in Jesus' name, he will give it to me, just so I will be filled with joy. John 16, verse 23 to 24. Every good and perfect gift comes down from God our Father. James 1 verse 17. If you need wisdom, ask our generous God, and he will give it to you. He will not rebuke you for asking. But when you ask him, be sure that you ask in faith. Do not expect to receive anything from the Lord. If you doubt, for a double-minded man is unstable in all his way. James 1 verse 5 to 8. Without faith, it's impossible to please God. Hebrews 11 verse 6.